great Indian western. About Indian western, tells a story about itself. It is the heaviest pine bird in India. Well, friends, it's me, the great Indian buster. It is the heaviest pine bird in India. Did you know, student, which is the heaviest pine bird in India? Which bird? Well, friends, it's me. It's me means the great Indian buster. Great Indian buster, or lesson name is autobiography of great Indian buster. Which is the heaviest pine bird in India? Well, friends, it's me, the great Indian buster. I feel proud to be known as the great Indian buster. I feel proud to be known as the great Indian buster. Great Indian buster is very feel proud. Proudly, I have more than 30 different names in various Indian languages. For the Indian buster, various different names. How many times? 30 times in Indian language. In Marathi language, I am known as Malo or Who. Two Indian buster in Marathi language, totally Malo or Who. I can get up to 80 kilos and can stand up 4 feet in height. How many weight of Indian buster? 18 kilos and height 4 feet. In Marathi, I am called as Maldo. I can weigh up 18 kilos and can stand up 4 feet in height. Reaching up to your shoulder or even higher. Reaching up to your shoulder or your height means 4 feet. I have got a long white neck. I mean Indian buster. I have got a long white neck, long wings, tall yellow legs and a black cap on my head. What is the structure of Indian buster? I have got long white legs, long wings, tall yellow legs, black cap on my head. In this way the structure of male Indian buster. What is the structure of Indian buster? Long white neck, long wings, tall and long legs and black cap of his head. My wife, Mrs. Buster, is smaller and slimmer than I am. My wife, Mrs. Buster, is smaller and slimmer than I am. And her neck is not wide. But I have heard humans say that we both like him. Look impressive. The male Indian Buster, long white neck, round wings, tall yellow legs and black cap on his head. But Mrs. Indian Buster, the wife of Mr. Buster, smaller and slimmer than Indian Buster. And her neck not white. The neck of Mrs. Indian Buster not white. But I have heard women say, and you both look impressive. They heard the human say. What is say human say? Both look like very impressive. I look grassland and desert along with my other friends, including Chinkara, blackbirds and larks. I live on grasslands and deserts along with my other friends, including Chinkara and blackbirds and larks. I eat everything, including snakes, lizards, small fruits and berries and all sorts of insects. What is the food of Indian buster? Snakes, lizards, small fruits, berries and all sorts of insects. That is why healthy habit, but grasshoppers and beetles are my favorite food items. Many food items of Indian buster is snake, lizards, small fruits and berries and sorts of insects. But grasshoppers and beetles are my favorite food items. What is the favorite food item of Indian busters? Grasshoppers and beetles are the favorite food items of great Indian buster. In last paragraph, we understood the difference between male Indian buster and female Indian buster. Then we understood their food quality. When it starts raining, we are gathered at our favorite grasslands where there are no people to disturb us. When the start raining, we are gathered at our favorite grasslands where there are no people to disturb us. I perform a wonderful dance by burping air and special feathery pouch attached below my neck. This pouch helps me to produce the resonating sound similar to the one produced by the cow whom I locked out beings. It helps me to impress my soul. In the third stanza, when it starts raining, in rainy season we all gather. In rainy season our mustard, Indian mustard gathered our favorite grasslands in the garden. They gathered our their favorite grasslands that there are no people to disturb them. I perform wonderful dance by gulping air the special figuring pouch attached below my neck. This pouch helps me to produce a resonating sound similar to the 1 pound produced by cow. I dance in joy with coupled foot feathers and cock, tail and drop down wings. It helps me impress my soul. Their dance impress them to their soulmate. In this instance, here we understood the paradox of